now and then. I see mad niggas, they spreading loot on Tommy Hill figures and Ralph Lauren. Polo boots and the sweatsuits, Versace frames. The brand names got me confused. To me, it's all the same. Yo, a jacket, just be glad it's on your back and keep it there. When you ass out broke, you don't care about that name, cross your shirt. Look, you work 5 days a week for a check that you deposit in the closet and you still ain't done yet. Hey yo, ain't nothing wrong with looking dapper, but you slipping if you have to buy an outfit trying to capture all the attention in the hood. Got $1.69 in your pocket, but at least you look good. I misunderstood. Do it how you wanna do it. I don't wanna get into it, man. You close minded. Simple. Bottom line, you close minded. Whoa, yo, yo, that's a little too far for me. So what if I can't impress the next best dress? It ain't no fashion show. My life's a mess, my dress code is boring. Ain't got no suede Timberlands, no. I can't afford the new Air Jordans. There's other things I be supporting, instead of which khakis to sport. I won't get caught in the storm or this ball, no haps. Yo, I rock some pro cans with the Velcro straps, cause I don't give a fuck. It's real like that, and it's the real that I be giving them like face down flat. So if you gon' buy some gear, why don't you buy from Black? Own business and witness, your soul come back from off track. I ask you first, yo, you think these people give a fuck about how much your wardrobe worth? Think about the finer things in life, that's major, cause the miners got their mind on the latest designer. They close mine. Bottom line, close mind.